A stop where we live outside of Rome. And it's only 15 minutes to where we live from here to downtown Rome. That's a local business train. Smart stuff. This is one of those churches you see in the neighborhood. It's a different country inside the Vatican. There's Nord amongst the crowd, waiting to talk to the Pope, give her opinions of things.
This is inside St. Peter's Cathedral.
Trying to help the statue to come out, which is amazing. Just the idea. Only one single piece. And look how beautiful is the way the mother holds her baby. It looks like the mother with a little baby. Actually, this is the body of Christ, that body of Jesus Christ. As you see, there is a glass protection. You know why there's a glass protection in front? Because in 1978, there was a terrible accident. A crazy man entered in the church with a hammer and he tried to destroy the statue. He was stopped at the last minute. Part of the head of the Virgin Mary was destroyed. Part of the knees of the statue was destroyed.
St. Terrell. This is Pomanza Beach, outside of Rome, right?
Yeah, yeah, that's right. Pomezzo?
Pomezzo. It's 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. Happy 4th of July! But nobody here cares because they don't speak what we speak.